The guys who killed my mother, who killed all of them. And his brothers, and his cousins, you see, to growing up, we kill him. Also. A king is born. You get the difference between a king that is born and a made king. People that are born to do things, they do it natural because it is inside of them. Everybody calls me Igsaan. I used to be one of the top American gangsters in the Western Cape. The American gangster is one of the biggest in South Africa. We go from here, we go right through the Western Cape into Durban, Joburg, where we situated. My eldest brother, he was with the people that started the Americans. And then from him, my brother after him, and then the one after him, and then me. I used to love it, stabbing people. That used to give a high in me. Wat dit? Antwoord. Kijk eens, Azië. This is the Americans. This is the general. Oh, kijk eens.
Ja. Dat is een safe neighborhood. The people who gun here, you don't know where to pull the trigger. You see? Out.
It's a war here in this turf, bro. You see, and all we had to do, we had to defend ourselves, bro, man, because we can't let other people come here and wipe us out. Otherwise, there's going to be no more organization going on here in the ghetto. And at this time, we the only organization operating here.
Come yesterday and get show us the whole place. The Pando! Stop.
Wat bro man?
Wat zit hij?
Salut bro man!
De opa, jongen, opa van die Americans. That's one of the old Americans. You can see, he's a guy already. There's no, you die actually when you die. That is actually the motto. But we must be understandable, we're all humans. So when you have a family and you have children, when you have a family of children, then it's the time to retire. The Americans must understand now, it's time for you to settle down. You can't do what you used to do, but now and then, if they need your help, you must be there. And now and then, it's time for you to kill somebody, you must kill the person. Look in the apartheid era, the time when the mothers used to get subsidies by the government. The mothers used to get 700 rand per child. Today, the government is giving 140 per child. Now, if you look at 140 rand per child, what can a parent do for a month to last for a child? So that's why you get gangsters that is 14, 15, 12 years old. Youngsters become gangsters because the money that the parents receive from the government is too little to provide for the whole month. Whenever a child does something wrong, he goes to court. He get caught for a small packet of zwol. What happens to it? They send you to the school of boys. What happens there? It's almost the same like a jail. You become worse than what you were before. Same with jail. Me, in my lifetime, I never ever wished to go into jail. I was stubborn and I was young. Yes, I like to stab and all that. But I never knew I was going to kill people and I was going to go to jail. With the youngsters in the area, I always used to tell them it's not worth it. Your first bucket of food you get in your hand and you look at it, that's the time when you will look up and ask the Almighty to say, yo, is this really true? Because it's this one. For the next 10 years, is this what I'm going to eat? It's no joke. Honestly, you can be who? You can be how strong? But believe me, inside here, and here, I is broken up into pieces. This is the kinders. This is the general of the Americans.
His mother was killed by the 28th reason because her sons was Americans. So they shot his mother while they were in jail.
We go all to prison, up for murder, and all our brothers inside, and that's why he killed our mother. Because we're, she's staying with us, you see. He shot me also, yeah. And yeah,
can you give your name, my lord, your name?
Yeah. The guys who killed my mother, who killed all of them.
Yeah.
And his brothers, and his cousins, you see, to growing up, who killed him. Also, if you catch one of them, you shoot him dead. Don't shoot him here by the leg or the stomach or what, you must go for his head. You see. Using a gun is like, how can I say? Take the gun, you go to someone. It's like. I'm going to say, man. Oh, my gun to break as net as in our animal person.
It's like using operating phone.
Yeah. It's not so. But okay, the minute I was now illegal. So, as I'm going to come by the person, I'm going to clear the gun. So.
Today, people, the kids, they just want to kill because there's too much guns on the streets. There's one source that is providing the guns for all different gangsters in the Western Cape. The same person, if he comes with 300 guns and you can't buy it, or he can only buy 50, then he goes to the rival gangs. He sells to whatever that one can buy, and whatever is left, he goes to the other gangster and sells it to the other gang. That's every second month. They come with 300-400 guns. All the same. And it's all Z88s. You can even do your research by the police stations and you will see all Z88s, all the numbers is grind off the same way. It's the same pattern. It's not where you can see. This is somebody that just tried to scratch off the name. You can see it, the people that did it, it's people that know exactly what they're doing. Your people die, your people get arrested, they get sent to jail. If there's any gangster that can ever say he wins a war in this country, then he's not normal. Because the only people that wins is the government.